HSK Level 4 Vocabulary 离合词 Part 2 In this lesson, we will continue our study on separable words 离合词睡觉 is a very common separable word. You can place different elements between 睡 and 觉 to create some phrases. For example, 他倒在地上睡了几个小时的觉。He collapsed on the ground and slept for several hours. There are other examples like this in Chinese. 睡了一大觉 have a long sleep. 睡了一小觉 take a little nap. The second sentence, 我的猫在睡觉呢。My cat is sleeping. The next word is 起床。Get up. A commonly used structure is time plus 起 plus 的 plus 床. For example, 你昨天早上几点钟起的床? What time did you get up yesterday morning? 我早上七点起床. I get up at 7 o'clock in the morning. 洗澡It's another separable word we use on daily basis. The aspect particles 过 and 了 can be placed between 洗澡 to make phrases. 洗过澡洗了澡 both of them mean have taken a bath. The measure word 个 can also be placed there. 洗个澡 or 洗了个澡 meaning take a bath. For example,我一星期都没洗过澡。I haven't taken a bath for a week. 太热了，我得去洗澡。得 is an auxiliary verb, which means ought to, have to. 刷牙 brush teeth. You can add measure word phrase between 刷 and 牙, like 刷几次牙。刷两次牙 For example, 你一天刷几次牙? How often do you brush your teeth a day? 你应该在睡觉前刷牙 You should brush your teeth before go to sleep. 理发 get a haircut, can also contain measure word phrase. For example, 用这张卡他可以免费理一次发。With this card, he can get a free haircut. 我每个月都理发。I have a haircut every month. 生病 fall ill, get sick, it's a separable word. For example, 请告诉我你生了什么病。Please tell me what disease you have.Elements can be added between 生 and 病 to create some common phrases, like 生了一场大病, get a serious illness. The second sentence, 注意不要生病了, be careful not to fall ill. 请假, as a separable word, can have the period of time in the middle, such as,请一天假。For example, 我可以请一天假吗? May I have one day off? 只有个别人请假。Only one or two people asked for leave. 发烧, meaning have a fever, can have aspect particle 过 in the middle. 发过烧, for example,你近来发过烧吗? Did you ever have any fever lately? 我身体不舒服,发烧了。我发烧了, I have a fever. 打针, give or have an injection, is the last separable word we are going to learn today. One of the common use is prepositional phrase plus 打。Plus attribute, plus 真. For example, 大夫给我打了止疼针。The doctor gave me a painkiller shot. 护士正在给病人打针。The nurse is giving an injection to a patient. 给我 and 给病人 are prepositional phrases. 睡觉，起床，洗澡，刷牙，理发，生病，请假，发烧，打针。